I think one of the most significant changes that we've seen in fibre technology over the past couple of years is the increased usage of WDM devices. Wave division multiplexing allows the carrier to extract maximum bandwidth out of the existing fibre infrastructure. If we have a look at 5G rollouts, WDMs provide the carriers a very efficient way of utilising their existing fibre infrastructure to connect it via WDM.